எனது பெயர் அல்ஃபோன்ஸ். நான் கிறிஸ்துவ மதத்தை சார்ந்தவன். சென்னையிலிருந்து வருகிறேன். இந்து மத பெயர்களின் பின்னாடி நாயக்கர் என்ற பெயர் வருகின்றது. தங்களின் ஐயா அவர்களின் ஜாக்கிர் நாயக் என்ற பின்னாடி நாயக் என்ற பெயர் இருக்கின்றது. இதை இஸ்லாமிய எனது நண்பர்களிடம் கேள்வி கேட்பதற்கு எனக்கு தெரியாது, நீங்களே கேட்டு அந்த பதிலை எங்களுக்கு சொல்லுங்கள் என்று சொல்கிறார்கள். இதற்கு விளக்கம் சொல்லவும்.
அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும் ரஹமத்துல்லாஹி வபரகாது. ஹீஸ் எ கிறிஸ்டியன், ஹிஸ் நேம் இஸ் அல்ஃபோன்சா. He has a question that your suffix name is Naik. At the same time, there is a caste in Hinduism named Naik. What does it mean? He has asked this to so many Muslim brothers where he doesn't find the answer. So he has come to you.
Can you repeat that there is a thing in Hinduism, there is a caste. As far as my knowledge of Sanskrit, Naik means a mujahid. One Naik means a hero. Naik means hero. The other meaning is mujahid. Means a warrior. Mujahid. So, if you translate into the Indian language, it means a warrior. It is my roots. You know, I come from Konkan region. In Konkan, most of the surnames, you have Kokani coming from Ratnagiri. The surnames are similar to the Hindu and Muslim. This is common, like Naik, Patel, Mukadam. All these are there. It's common, like Alsekar. It's in both. So I come from the roots, and our beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said that don't change your roots. Your family name should not be changed. Be changed because it helps you to identify your roots. Your name can be changed. If it involves shirk, you have to change your name. But your roots, it should not. So Naik means a mujahid, means a hero, means a warrior in the Indian languages. But because my great-great-great-great-grandfather also may be Hindus, I don't know. I don't have Arab blood in me. I'm not an Arab. So I don't know whether 100 years back, 200 years back, I haven't gone to the Sajra, to my roots. 100 years back, 200 years back, 300 years back, 400 years. I don't know when, but my great-great-great-great-great-grandfather also, maybe they were Hindus. So the name is coming from that. And the meaning is a hero or maybe a mujahid, the warrior. Hope that answers the question.
Sister, can I have the question from the sister side, please?
Okay. Deuteronomy 18:18.